dumbbell bent over rows. So you're going to have your two dumbbells. You're going to have your knuckles facing forward. You're going to bend slightly at your waist at a 45 degree angle, and you're going to pull those dumbbells up to your armpits and then back down. Make sure your back is in a neutral position and your posture is good. Dumbbell rows.